The world now sees the bitter fruit of the impunity afforded to Israel. IHL has thus been distorted to justify a war of annihilation. In light of this, I find that there are reasonable grounds to believe that the threshold indicating the commission of the crime of genocide against Palestinians as a group in Gaza has been met. Specifically, Israel has committed three acts of genocide with the requisite intent, causing serious bodily or mental harm to members of the group, deliberately inflicting on the group conditions of life calculated to bring about its physical destruction in whole or in part, and imposing measures intended to prevent birth within the group. But when genocidal intent is so conspicuous, so ostentatious as it is in Gaza, we cannot avert our eyes. We must confront genocide. We must prevent it, and we must punish it. I implore member states to abide by their obligations, which start with imposing an arms embargo and sanctions on Israel, and so ensure that the future does not continue to repeat itself.